Hey Joe, do you got the tickets?
Yep, Jimmy boy. I got them right here in my pocket.
Next.
Excuse me, sir. Tickets, please.
Oh, here you go.
Sir, these tickets are for Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade.
Yeah, so?
It means they're not good, so I have to kick you out.
Ha! You won what army?
Actually, a giant. Harry!
Oh, that giant.
Upsy-daisy.
Well, this sucks.
Joe, where'd you get those tickets?
Alright, I admit it. I got them from a guy in a truck. Well, no matter. We'll never see that movie.
Hold on, Joe.
We're gonna see that movie if it's the last thing we do.
Alright, here's the plan.
We'll sneak through this air duct and get into the movie theater. And then have time to see the movie.
Yes, we made it. We got into the movie theater.
Jim?
What's up, Doc?
Alright, you'll run up to the guard and tell him that there's a fire, and then he'll come chasing for you to find the fire, and that's when me and John will sneak into the movie theater.
Yeah. But why do I have to wear the girl's suit?
Because you have a better girl voice than us.
Now go!
Help! Help!
What is it?
There's a fire in my house! Come on!
Hello, we're in the mood to see Indiana Jones in the Kingdom of the Crystal Skull.
Okay. What do you explain to this?
Joe? Hey, guys.
I mean, come on. You wouldn't really expect me to believe the old fire trick, right?
Oh, right.
But don't worry, I'm not gonna kick you out again.
Really?
No, I'm gonna slingshot you out.
What?
At this rate, we'll be in the movie theater in no time.
You have 10 seconds before you get blasted into a million pieces.
Let's scram.
No kidding.
Wait, you forgot. Miss.
Alright, you win. We give up.
All Joe, John, and I wanted to do is see the new Indiana Jones movie.
Wait a minute. Did you say Joe?
Well, yeah.
You guys are on the list.
Really?
Yep, you may go in and see the movie.
Yes, finally, we're gonna finally see Indiana Jones in the Kingdom of the Crystal Skull. Man, this sucks.